It is March 3rd, 2022, and things are swell today.